All right, guitar buddies, this is a song by Free. It's called The Stealer. It's the title of the second album. It has great guitar work by Paul Kossoff and the incredible vocals of Paul Rogers. So let's get started. So cool. Great stuff there. Try to wrap it up real quick. The riff for the opening. Now the main riff through the tune is chords that spike through. It's a they're actually fifths. A, E, G, C, A, D. It repeats. And then with an A minor with the C bass, G with B bass to D. And we'll cover the solo in little bits here. I'm going to go 2nd, 5th, 7th, and 9th fret. Up to the 14th fret, two bends. Then a little hammer pull off. And that's self-explanatory. Here he does a little bend with a ghost note of the G. And that is the song and the solo. There's a lot of great fills in the end, but I didn't cover those. You can figure them out on your own. Take care.